We asked spine professionals what they would advise a patient who is not certain about whether or not to go ahead with surgery.
I think the first thing is to make the patient comfortable and let them know that uncertainty is part of life and is part of medicine. Now, spine surgery being a complex part of medicine, feeling uncertain is very normal and is very welcome. I think one of the main tasks of the professional is to inform patients about alternatives. There are always alternatives. Whether it be a conservative treatment or a surgical treatment that the patient is seeking, there are always things to explore. And I think the best option is to let the patient tailor his or her own treatment for the best of his or her interest in the end.